Hello, my name is Prakash Khemani. Yesterday I showed you how to make koli vada fish fry and there was some portion left over. So today I am going to show you how to use that. We are going to make it today. Koli vada fry fish in tomato sauce. For that we need some ginger, about 1 inch. Then cilantro, we are going to use 1 teaspoon of the green chili pepper, then salt, 1/2 teaspoon of salt, that's all we needed. This is the tomato sauce, is 1/2 can of this crushed tomato.
Now next step is we are going to make it sauce. For that first we have to put some oil, preheated pan, some oil. To that we will add tomato, crushed tomato. One teaspoon of the chopped green onion pepper. To this we add some, about 1 teaspoon of the chopped ginger. In this we have to add some dry spices, little bit of the turmeric powder, little bit of the red chili powder, some coriander powder, last item is 1/2 teaspoon of the salt. Now you see the oil is separating from the sauce, so that means it's done. The sauce is done. To this we will add fried fish, koli vada fish fry. You're not to mix too much. That's done now.
See, the fish is ready. We have to just garnish with a cilantro, and you can serve this with a naan or roti. Enjoy. Thank you very much.